What's going on, everybody? This is Guy Cloud9 here. So today we're gonna continue playing Warhammer 40k down the world 3. So today we're gonna continue our campaign today with mission number 4 in defense of loyalty. So we'll play as Gabriel again as Space Marine, definitely my favorite, but anyway. So this episode is sponsored by nobody, if you're getting confusing, but no. So let's just see how we do, shall we? So let's go to mission briefing. Ooh, we have a situation.
An hour ago, Eldar launched an attack on Starfort Helios. This Starfort is absolutely crucial to my strategy.
Brother Chaplain Diomedes, I want a report on the status of Varlock Keep before I deploy to Starfort Helios.
Crucial to my strategy. I don't play briefly.
We have a situation.
Okay, that's right, that's right. No, he launched an attack. So?
You have brought several of these star forts into the system, Inquisitor. Should I assume you're planning some sort of blockade for us Blood Ravens to enforce?
That is not yet your concern. What should concern you is that your Chief Librarian, Jonah Orion, is on Star Fort
Helios. Okay, so we have Chief Librarian.
What's Jonah doing there?
Jonah.
I invited him. You see, a relic of Xenos origin was brought to Starfort Helios, and Jonah's expertise is needed to study it. The relic is of extreme value to the Inquisition. Let no harm come to it, or to my Starfort for that matter. I've made a Deathwatch kill team available to you to ensure
that. Ooh, we have a Deathwatch. Is that related to the our multiplayer? Multiplayer. That's the end.
Brother Chaplain Diomedes, I want a report on the status of Varlock Keep before I deploy to Starfort.
This is cool. This is can be a. This can be a.
Very well, Chapter Master. My detachment and I reinforced House Varlock like you ordered. The Lady Solaria is a fearsome ally. Together, we executed a joint breakout offensive from the Keep.
These are very good background, actually.
It was successful in driving the remaining orcs from Varlock territory back to their nests in the Cyprus Badlands.
Good. The Varlock Knights are worthy allies. Keep supporting them. Do not let the Inquisitor countermand you. You bypassed me to enlist Jonah.
Understood. You played politics while I purify Cyprus Ultima.
Okay. You play politics.
The protection of Starfort Helios is your foremost priority. Protection of the Xenos Relic is your second. Sadly, Chief Librarian Orion will have to fend for himself.
No, I'm not leaving him.
Jonah is my chief advisor. I've been through too much with him to leave him in danger. Especially for some cursed Xenos artifact.
Your sentimentality is tiresome.
You're demanding sacrifice where none is needed. I will rescue Jonah.
So it's a rescue mission.
The Eldar attacking your Starfort. And yes, I will even stop them from taking your tainted bauble.
Mm-hmm.
I shall take that as a promise.
I shall take it as a promise. Promise. So who are we gonna So we're gonna select elite. So this is saving right now, I suppose. So yeah. Why is it stucking? Just kidding. Okay, so the game is a little stuck, I don't know why. That is bad. This is actually very bad, I have to admit. What's going on? Okay, this has never happened before. So am I going to restart the game, perhaps? Okay, so I'll just I'll just force quit the game right now. And I will restart the game. Guys, just sorry for that. I will restart. Okay, but we see the story already, so that it doesn't matter. So we just have to restart the game. Yeah, this is my background information. This is my background for my monitor. So thank God for that. As a result, this is not too much a big deal. But anyway, yeah. So, oh, by the way, if you enjoyed this video, click the like button if you want to see more video on Warhammer 40k Dawn of War 3. Subscribe to my channel. Besides that, if you want to see some new content, some new videos, some new games, comment section below. I'll try my best. Fair wishes. Besides that, we're just gonna skip all of these stuff. I'm not uploading anything, so why is it the Wi-Fi so bad? That's not making sense. So am I. Army Doctrine on top of that affect subset of the game. They range from ability addition. What does that mean? Okay, so these are the like the buff. I don't know if that really matters because you see videos. Oh, yeah. I like this one. Okay, I'll take this one. For vehicles. Increases speed while active. No. When the player deals damage against temporary increasing weapon rage, and I will take this one. Let's just say this one. Final infection mechanic. Okay, so by the way, if you have, you guys have any such, oh my gosh, are you kidding? So by the way guys, if you have any recommendation on which one should I equip, comment in the section below. I will. So you have Deathwatch squads, good, Deathwatch. So the Deathwatch is formed after the Harris Heresy, I suppose. Because I haven't seen them in the Harris Heresy during Harris Heresy. They should have Grey Knights. Yeah, they should have Grey Knights. I mean, there's no chaos here, so it doesn't really matter for the Grey Knight because they have no objective. We have Deathwatch! Look at that! That's so cool. That's actually very cool. So this is Dark Angel, this is Space Wolf, I think, because of the yellow. This is what? Okay, I don't know this one. Dude, we have killed him, guys. We have a kill team! That's good. Jonah Orion is a support elite. His stonewall ability makes him ideal for both trapping and defense. Just hit return. We'll just enter, by the way. Ooh, we have an animation. We have an animation here. So this is a Star Force? So which one is the older? Okay, so wait, hold on a second. Is that how? No, it's... Okay guys, hold on, I don't even know. This troop is almost dead! Fall back! Okay, thank God for that. Holy, that's quick. It's like, I don't even know what's...
Balthazar, are we secure?
Negative. The Dauntless is tracking more Eldar hostiles inbound to the landing zone.
Prepare a defense, brothers.
So that's this is how we're gonna do. Banshee? Doesn't matter. Okay, do not shoot. Attack.
Your commander knows nothing.
Okay, nice.
Attending him are also near.
OK, 好的。Deathwatch is here! Easy.
I'm afraid we have little time for talk.
Then join me, just because.
The relic they are after is from Acheron, a cursed world that emerges from the warp every 5,000 years.
5,000 years? It's like how many times I survive.
They have entrenched two positions onto the star fort to take it. Must destroy these encampments to reclaim Star Fort Helios.
Okay, this is bad. Two main bases, you mean? So we're gonna fight two armies. How are we gonna play this? It's like two armies, literally. It's like, yeah. And now the army, my base, will not be attacked. That's bad. Holy, this is bad. And my gear is almost out of health. Yeah, I've hurt you aggressively.
He who fights with me shall be my to carry out this plan.
Stronghold muscle.
What do you wish to see done? You have my favor and the
show is a target. Orders moving, executing orders.
Gabriel must survive diseases. So we're gonna save a few allies while we are going. Now guys, let's do this. Let's go for the allies first.
Welcome to the Eldar, Gabriel Angelos. The warriors of my sword wing will burn your army to the ground.
Adaptor Master, the Eldar just sent a force to attack our base.
Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? So we... Okay, this is... Are you kidding me? Are you kidding?
Tactical Marines are deployed.
Okay.
Tactical's doing it now.
Servitor.
Tactical Marines are deployed. Deathwatch guilty. Awaits invitation. Tactical Marines are ready. We will do it. Tactical's doing
it. So our dreadnought is dead. No. You don't know, we don't need a Dreadnought. Dreadnought is for child. Don't worry, Dreadnought is for child. We don't need Dreadnought. Yep, that's why. Dreadnought is for children.
An open mind is like a fortress with its gates unbarred and unguarded.
Chapter Command.
So there's a healing there, and I don't realize it. Okay, Gabriel, don't die.
Thank you.
Where is he? So we may just march for chaos.
Chapter Master setting out.
We march for it's like a horse service.
Restricted.
What are these? So I'm just kind of still an amateur. That's one Banshee there! Oh my god!
Thank you.
Hey, we did it.
You have won back your fortress, humans, but we have what we came for. The fragment of Acheron is ours.
We won!
There's the relic. It's some sort of power core.
Oh my gosh.
No that much time before they get away. The Inquisitor won't like it, but to keep the relic from Eldar hands, we must destroy it.
Oh my god, really? Don't tell me this is next campaign, please. I think we're gonna continue. Yeah, because we're not just gonna stuck. We're gonna just not. Are we? Oh, shoot. We're gonna continue. This is bad. This is not in the campaign, you tell me. This is a mission, you tell me, right? This is a smart move. It's gonna be a lot.
Preparing service for deployment.
destroyed as fragments. You humans will lose your thing ourselves as well.
The boys called them.
It should have been purged in the first place. Better than to let your kind have it.
Just you have chosen the right warriors.
Just gonna be a long battle.
Setting forth to war.
We're just gonna focusing on the power. Alright. Okay, we did it, guys. We're gonna have it. Yeah, we win. Nah, kind of. A bloody hell victory. Jesus Christ, this is very smart. We gotta chase him out. Yeah, I was thinking of re-recording if we lost. Okay, this is a bloody hell victory. This is bloody hell victory. Yep, okay, so this turns out to be a very long video gonna be, but anyway, yeah, it's so good. I mean, the tanks are very powerful, of course. This will be a very good background, of course, again. But, yeah. So, I summon up, I feel like, kind of not bad, of course.
Better to burn the relic than let it fall into Xenos' hands.
The backlash damaged all of Helios' system. Dark Force Helios is helpless, and my blockade
fractured. If the blockade is useless.
You need to fix this, Angelos.
He's angry.
Before planet Acheron arrives, that's what you intend to blockade. Is it not?
What's angry?
Well, deduced.
hide secrets from blood ravens.
Ooh, this is
the archives keep records of Acheron. The Eldar have fought for it before, hoping to claim its treasure. A weapon of untold power.
Untold power.
The mythical sphere of Cain. That is why I need to blockade Acheron. To keep the Eldar from getting it. But you've broken my blockade.
This spear is concerning.
Yeah, but it can be.
What if I redeploy Brother Chaplain Diomedes and his detachment to defend Helios? Is that satisfactory?
You just inquisitors.
Wise. Though Diomedes won't approve.
You and I will have to assume his duties on Cyprus Ultima. I don't trust the Inquisitor. But until Acheron comes, this blockade is the correct tactic.
Ooh. So we should not destroy it at the beginning. Yeah, that's a mistake. I mean, he trusts the blockade, but he doesn't trust the Inquisitor. That's kind of... We leveled up! We unlock an elite skin helmet. Nice! Is that duplicate? That's a portrait. Okay, I see. So we're gonna play as Orc Snacks, which is kind of very bad. So let's see, Space Marine. Space Marine. So we did a Terminator? Wait, what? There's Terminator game? Wait a second. So I have to check the stat and I realized that, hold on a second. Chaplain Diomedes. So cool. Primaris. So what's a standard looks like if this is Primaris? This looks better, kind of. I like this one. So he's a tank. I don't know, everything. We're gonna play Orcs as Orcs now. So the Orc Wars is dead. But anyway, so there you go guys, this is the end of the video. So if you enjoyed this video, click the like button. If you want to see more video on Warhammer 40k Downloadables 3, comment in the section below, subscribe to my channel. I said it before, but I'll say it again. Subscribe to my channel, and besides that, if you want to see some new content, some new games, some new videos, comment in the section below. I'll try my best to fulfill your wishes. This is not an edited video, it's just kind of annoying. But I said it before, I will say it once again, because that's, I speak that first time too quickly, so as a result, I cannot hear myself too well. But anyway, see you guys later. It's been a fun game, kind of. I played so. I mean, I kind of made up a lot of mistakes, of course. What is it called? So I made a mistake by kind of making a mistake. So I kind of played too recklessly, kind of, that's bad. I'll just save a little bit there. And I don't expect my Angela to be that less health, and I don't expect that heavy fire power. Those actually know, actually. But anyway, see you guys later. Stay healthy, and also stay positive. Bye, guys.